The new Manhart MH4 600, a modified version of the G82 generation BMW M4 Competition, is unveiled by the German tuner. The vehicle sports a beautiful matte gold bronze paint but keeps its usual style 1000M forged wheels from the M Performance Parts lineup. The rear wheels are 21 inches in diameter while the front ones are 20 inches. The MH4 600 features exterior carbon fiber parts from the Manhart and M Performance Parts lines, as is typical of most Manhart builds. Notably, the company sells its components alone or in any combination. The engine update on the MH4 600 is what gives it its true brilliance. With the addition of Manhart's auxiliary control unit, the twin-turbo 3.0-litre S58 engine now produces 635 horsepower, 474 kilowatts, and 575 pound-feet, 780 newton-meters, of torque. It takes just 10.5 seconds to accelerate from 0 to 200 kilometers per hour thanks to the engine's aftermarket setup. A Manhart stainless steel exhaust system, with optional carbon-coated pipes, and a choice of downpipes, either with 300-cell Jesse catalytic converters or without, are also included in the tuned BMW M4 Competition. The suspension has also been improved with the option of H, and R springs or Manhart coilover suspension. There are no changes to the extra-cost BMW carbon ceramic brake system's braking performance. The MH4 600 is the ideal illustration of how Manhart can construct a vehicle that is tastefully styled yet potent and high-performing. The only drawback is that the choices are only meant for export because they lack Germany's TÜV accreditation.